Hey everybody, it's Glenn. We got Season 11 Tournament. This season we're going to go with the XBow deck. I want to see how far we can get with this one. Like I said, I've been playing ladder only using 2.9 XBow, but in the other modes I would use what I felt would be okay, including the traditional lineup. But for this tournament, I do want to go just XBow. I want to see how far I can get with it. So here we go. Oh boy, let's... Okay, I guess we're doing this. I'm gonna go here, I wanna see what they do. On the left. They still go to the right, then... The one thing I learned is that we have to go both sides. Take care of both sides, because you're gonna need them. Okay, so he's one away, and he'll be stuck with the hog, and then he's on, yeah. So let's see. Oh! He's trying to flood the bridge. So that hog could get through, and then it would be too much for Tesla or Fireball. Which means I might have to go back. Well, that was five. I could have went back there. Yeah, so he's already cycled back. He's already cycled back to hell. Too far up. So I'm going to play Archer's Spear. Alright. Trying to set it up so that Executioner can get rid of. Oh, you know. I didn't have it. That's fine. Okay, if he has a rocket, he's gonna play it right now. Yep. So he takes that out of the turn, and then now we get another Tesla. We can do that. Oh baby. Okay, here we go. Oh. He's scared of. I'm gonna wait on that Tesla. I don't know why I waited on Tesla. I waited because I thought I could put that Tesla on the far right and set up for another XBow, which would have gotten him. But, that Tesla broke pretty fast, and then once I knew it was going to the right side with nothing to support, yeah, that was game. So, alright. I just realized that Tesla's way too low. I didn't want it to go over another Hog Rider. Well, okay, at least that test is going to be out. Another hog rider. I think we may just face nothing but hog riders and golems in this tournament. Get to 5, and I'll have the other tether kick in. Now, go. Every time, I'm like, okay, but I'm not ready yet. So that's the key. I'm gonna put that down. Okay, if he brings down Skelly, okay, he's not, okay. Alright, no, no way. Okay, let's do that so I don't have to deal with armor. This hog? Oh, no. This hog. I'm anticipating. Well, I can't understand why... Okay. Let me get this other server down. Well, that would be a really terrible way to go out. Lost the 2 hogs. Alright. Oh my goodness. I just don't even want to go with this. I think we're just gonna get another hunger. Oh, come on, right? I'm gonna put this up here. Okay, so King Tower activation is not gonna matter. Because they're playing Royal Giant. four in the back. I'm going to wait. I need to do this. Okay. Get rid of that immediately. I kind of understand. Maybe I can get away with, oh, please give her over. Okay, I got one. Okay, so, I'll bring Valkyrie. It can probably go, but, let's see. Let's do that. No, I'm gonna set up for defense first, and then we'll go. Basically a free hit on the tower. Okay, let's do that. Okay, now they're really. That log, I'll put the log down properly. Alright, that's one. One and two. Can we at least make it respectable? Okay, here we go. He's gonna get pushed back. He's still gonna get hit this time. Oh! Okay, so now we know. Alright, now we know. We gotta cycle to get multiple Teslas on there so that we can. What the? If I had like 20 elixir, I probably would go right now. Well, I think they sense they know. Oh. Okay, there was. That's a glitching. That was system overload right there. It didn't know. They're waiting until that Tesla goes. Here comes the balloon. Okay, that'll do it. You get pushed over there, there we go. And now they have to bring skill turn. Oh no, they don't. Okay. Oh, they got on the. Oh, okay, alright, that works. Alright, that works. And now they have to bring skeleton army. And they don't. And that should do it. If you come here, just take this. It's in the center, so if they go here, then, yeah, well, that's still protected, but that's fine. Alright, I'm just gonna do that. Okay. Okay. Wow. It was just a matter of figuring out after you use the mirror, once I saw Minion Heart, I was like, okay. Perhaps there's a window. I just gotta find it, and then go. Okay. All right, we're 2-2. Pekka. Okay. All right. Or not. That log kick. Oh my gosh, that log took. I put the log back. Jeez. Okay. All right. Two hogs, two balloons. Okay. So, I think they sense they know what I have. Okay, I got rid of one of them. Okay, good. Alright, so, have to save archers for. Okay, now I'm fine. I have to save archers for balloon now, because that's now in their cycle. Okay. And I messed up. There must be. Okay, you know what? No. Because I'm going to lose the tower. free that up. They're gonna bring skeleton army. Here, open. That's the opening. I can get there. Get rid of that bat. I can't believe I was looking at the tower damage all the time, not getting rid. I just had to guess that I was gonna win that instead of hoping I would win that. Because if I had just presumed that I was going to win that tower, I would have just set back on defense and then prepare for that push. Which is what they did. They just said, okay, let it go, and then get ready for the next tower. That was the time to go to. Okay. But he's got P.E.K.K.A. They have P.E.K.K.A. Let's do this. Oh. So I'm not used to that because I have a level 12 ice golem, and so when Skarmie gets hit, they don't all get taken out. That should be. There will be an opportunity to go. That was the opportunity to go, but I'm not going to do it. Whoa! What? Wait a minute. Hold on. Okay. Well, hold on. Hold on here. Okay. That was... They really fear that Tesla. Okay. It's Mega Knight. Okay. All right, I'm gonna park it back here. Cycle. I forgot about you. Or you. Let's set up. Yeah. Got it! There we go. Okay. Oh no, he's gonna go back. Okay, never mind. What? I don't think I've ever. Let's go here. Okay. Do you really have Mega Knight? Okay, alright. play some defense first. Gonna get that log down. Okay. You? Okay. Nope, that's not gonna work. Hit in time. Oh! Okay. Alright. I think we did. Nope. Never mind. No. Okay. Now I think we got it. Okay. Right. That thing went through. Okay. The Mist Freeze, I think, was really... That helped set it up, because that got rid of the Mega Knight. That Mist Freeze got rid of that Mega Knight, and that allowed for the reset, so... Alright, 3-3. At least we didn't go 0-5, so that's a plus. Alright, already a miss to begin with. I'm gonna preserve the log bait. We're gonna find out. Oh! Please tell me I got the no. Okay, that's fine. But HUD is already at half health. Woo! Okay. I could probably use XBow now to get rid of it, but it's gonna be gone in like. Couple seconds Okay, that worked! Okay, alright. Whew, cannot believe that worked. And then we have Log for Princess. So, we are set. Let's go. Feels like a rocket. Okay, so we're gonna go here. If they have rocket, then they can just use it now. This. The archers may be unnecessary. Okay. So that's bats, so that's six. Okay. That's four. Alright, I'm going to set up one more here. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Now if they play Princess. Okay, they have to play Princess in back for now because of the 2X. Which allows me to do that. Okay. Here, here. Okay. I'm gonna keep fireballing. Okay, don't want to give him an opportunity to fireball on the left. If they're gonna win fireball, then. I'm gonna try to win a fireball too. Okay. So this is the opportunity. If they go wizard in the back, then we got an opportunity. I think they sense it. Okay, here, so here we go. Okay. There must be some serious lag. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm forcing tempo. I'm just putting stuff down. Random cards. Okay. All right. All right, that'll do it. Thank you very much. There was just that one part where it's just putting down like, oh, the one, two of the cards, just, I don't even, goodness gracious. Okay. Four wins. We get five. I mean, that's good, because then we can at least finish 500 on this video. Tower destroyed. Okay, let's go. All right. Okay. Changing up to this, so get rid of the fog. Up. That. You know, it's starting to be scary when I put down log and you don't see the log hovering animation. It just disappears. So you don't know if he actually got it or not. I hope they bring that. It may be the phone. If it's the game, I hope they bring it back, because I'd like to see exactly where I placed that. Oh, no. That's good. And let's do that. Get back here! Oh my gosh, this archer is, it's a rogue archer playing for the other team. Okay, no, I don't know. Okay, there should be, okay, you know, I like how they nerfed Mini so that there would be no more drive-bys like that right there. They need to do that with Mega Knight, because that's just, that can't happen. I need ice cream. There we go. It would be nice to have stuff on the board. Okay. They're waiting for me to put down an XBow the Crunch and bring Mega Knight at the top. Right on it, right on top of it, and then. So like, now I can go. We're going to bring. Oh, okay. Top three next. Nope. And they said. GG. Three Tezzers. Okay. But really, why would you have a Mega Knight and a Pekka? That 15, you're dedicating 15 elixir. I see the point in it, but really it was, they were waiting for me to use an XBow right at the bridge while they have Mega Knight, and it would just drop right on it, and it'd be useless. So I just said, no, I'm not going to do that. You're going to have to wait. And they blinked first, so... Maybe I did not need to do the... No. Now we know. Okay, I'm gonna psych it because they know this now. They know I don't have it. Okay, I'm gonna look back. I gotta let it go. I have to let it go. This is a big risk, because if they... Okay. They're gonna bring P.E.K.K.A. at some point? No, they're gonna bring these things. Okay. Rising in tornado. Have to do it. Okay, I didn't have to do it. Okay, back up. Back up. Check one. And remember, balloon, psycho. Okay, that's two, three. Okay, they're coming with it. Okay, alright, fine. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do this. Okay. And now mini. I don't think you have anything. Well, we're gonna find out. You have something. Oh my goodness. There are things I don't believe. I cannot believe that worked. I cannot believe... I cannot... Okay, let's go. Over here. Are you serious? Maybe if I played it one tile up, but... Okay, no. I need everybody. I always think about like, okay, what do I need? I need everybody. Okay, let's not do, not even give you a chance. Okay. I'm waiting for E-Barb's gonna be coming on the, you know what? I can play this in the center if they're gonna play E-Barb. Because it's really balloons, too, right? Yeah, because here comes E-Bow. Got time, we have time. Arrows, if I get arrow scammed, then fantastic play. I don't want to stack yet. I'd rather do this. Time to play guessing game. Oh my goodness. Okay. That was complete. If nobody to blame except myself. I had everything set up, and now I just lost. Anticipation, yeah. That I have. There's zero excuse for that XBow. I tried to be cheeky with that, it's like some people say. But that was unbelievably bad. Like, I had them... I mean, I didn't do any damage to the tower. But the situation had set up where... It was open... The window was opening up. And all I had to do was just keep... Playing the way... I did. And the window would have opened up wider and would have had an opportunity. That's why that was so... Like, I was trying to be... Smarter than the... I was already ahead in terms of positioning. And... Okay. We got that. Okay, so let's do this a little... So this is a... Hello? Oh my God. It may just come dark out when they're at the bridge right now, then. I overspent. That's fine. Wow, okay. That was the well, okay. Well. Because here comes Mega Knight now. And this is going to be really... Really bad. Really bad. Oh, you know what? Yep, let's go. Dude, that Dark Elm is gonna have so much fun on the tower! I'm screwed. Because I just don't play as many recruits as I normally face. Just rare card. Okay, 6-5. Well, we finish over 500. Can't be too upset. There were games that definitely like. The one before the last one, and there were a couple others that there were opportunities there, but I'm still learning. It's just cleaning up the mistakes, and if I clean up those mistakes, I will be a way better player than I am right now, and then those losses will either turn into closer losses like tiebreakers. Or they will turn into wins. And hopefully they turn into wins. So. Alright. At least it wasn't 0-5. So that's the positive. Alright. So I'm going to end the video here. Thanks for watching. Be sure to hit the like button. If you enjoyed any of this XBow play. I'm probably going to go watch some more Lemon Tree to figure out. Okay. Positioning and all this stuff in windows. And try not to be smarter than I really am. So, okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time.